So in this video, we are going to discuss about how to calculate mass properties in Creo. Initially, we have go to analysis tab from a model tab. In analysis tab, we have a shortcut option such as mass property. You can also calculate a mass of component from this tab, or otherwise you can go for file. Inside a file, we have to select a prepare. In prepare, we have to select a model properties. After selecting a model properties, initially we have a material is not assigned here, so we have to click change and go to the type of material we have to add for our component. Just make a double click on the required material. If you not make a double click on the required material, the material cannot be applied. So the material cannot be assigned here. Go for change and make a double click for the required material to add the material for our component. Now the component is get a material. So here we have a material specification. Then go for the mass properties. Select a change option in mass properties. Here we have to select calculate to generate our mass value of the component. At last, we get a report such as mass properties, density, surface area, volume. These are the result we can able to get from this option. Just click OK at last. Likewise, you can also go for analysis tab and select a mass properties to generate our properties of material. Inshallah, thanks for watching.
In this video, we are going to discuss